The 40% milestone of the Crash Team Racing Rewrite project has been reached. My name is Niko, I'm the lead of the Rewrite project, and I'm recording for Darkazer's channel. Over here is a symbol table with over 1,000 function names that Naughty Dog wrote. It is every single function in the game, and over here are 474 functions that we have rewritten from start to finish. With 40% of functions rewritten, if that number gets to 100%, we have a PC port. Until then, how you can help us build the PC port without having any programming experience? Download the xDelta file in the description. It will combine all of the functions we rewrote with the 60% remaining Naughty Dog functions. And if there are any bugs that you find in this build, it means that one of our 40% functions are bugged. We've been testing this for over a week. We don't believe there are any more bugs. Please help us test Adventure, Arcade, Time Trial, everything, because if any bugs are not found, they will make it into the PC build. So far, the most recent contribution that's been the most hopeful since the 30% milestone is the Howold contribution, which is the audio system of Crash Team Racing. These are the character voices, the music, the sound effects, and as well as working towards a PC port, we have new mods on the way. This most recent video with custom sound effects and music, and on Pudis' channel, he's got multiple videos in the works of custom sounds, custom music, would have never been possible without rewriting the audio library and getting new research to make new tools to make modding more accessible. Another new section that we've added since the 30% milestone is the ghost section of the code, the loading of the ghosts, recording ghosts, playing ghosts. With this code, we have here initializing a human ghost that a player created or an entropy or oxide ghost. We could make a new mod that, say, removes Oxide's ghosts because we're tired of racing him a million times in a row. We could make a preloaded disc with every world record ghost from the time trial community all on one disc that you could play every single ghost together. And over here with the tile trauma, we had, if you noticed, ghosts did not work on console. They only worked on emulator. With this new research, with the ghost library rewritten, we can make it so that we can either put an entropy and oxide ghost into tile trauma, or we can just remove them from loading altogether, which will prevent any bugs that were on the track. Moving forward with the audio library rewrite with custom songs and custom sound effects, we can make custom levels with custom music. You might notice that the Road to Rainbow battle map and the Tile Trauma time trial map both had reused audio files from the original game. Now, Parking Lot is not actually supposed to play sped up, so on lap 3 of this track, you might notice the audio desyncs. We can fix all of those bugs now. So, towards a PC port, if we manage to get, say, even if we don't rewrite the entire game right away, if we rewrite half of the AI functions and half of the camera functions and some more of the loading functions, we could make a PC port that boots into demo mode so you can see all of the AI cars drive around the map. It wouldn't be a playable PC port, but it would certainly be a big step in the right direction. Online multiplayer, which I don't want to tease too hard, I don't know when it's going to happen. We are still debating if it's going to happen before a PC port or after the PC port, but with the newest ghost rewrite and research, we have compression for velocity, position messages, NOT packets, all kinds of different encodings. We could potentially take this, add in some weapon data and a few extra pieces of data, and have compressed data go over the network, which would greatly reduce latency and lag over the previous videos that we made a few years ago of online multiplayer. So, a lot is in the works. We're constantly working on a PC port. If you want to help out with making the PC port as good as possible, please download the xDelta in the description and report any bugs to the comments section. We will keep working on the PC port and update regularly, and we will see you in the next video. Thank you!